Hi, I'll show you how to check wire damage on the LG G5. All you have to do is pull out the battery, click right here, as you can see. It's pretty hard to see, but click this and then pull it. And then go right here, as you can see right there in the middle, there's this little sticker. It's kind of hard to see because, okay, now you can see right there in the middle. If it's white, then there's no water damage. If it's red, then it's been water damage. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.